Greetings, this is Bloodril, and welcome back.
You talked with Florence through a barred window.
We know about that.
To get her out, you'd need the key. This same key could also be used to lock the guards inside the house.
Alright, last time somebody saw us. Somebody appeared over here. There is no enemy this way. I'm wondering if it's a patrol and a student have stayed that long there or whatever. I have no idea. Don't know how this works yet. Let's go there. Wait, and some you, not you. I may have to shoot them, but I want to at least try to lock them in, get as few enemies as possible. Alright. I'm not sure if I need to hide, if I can be seen. Don't know how that works. Right. Cannot run. I may have no, don't think so. I think I may have lost the time there, but we'll see. Again. So you do that twice and goes on 5. It's not 3 maximum, okay. Let's try that again. I want to see if it has a maximum range or not. Nope. Alright, but will I be able to open this without making any noise? Or do I need to go outside? Yeah, apparently this guy is deaf. The additional number on a suspicious enemy's icon so says how many turns until they start combat. What suspicious name? What? I don't see any additional number, but I don't see any suspicious enemy. So I'm not sure what. Okay, I'm not sure. Maybe that was for this guy.
The key was yours. You could release her right away, or first lock the guards inside to make sure they didn't try to stop you.
Oh, this is the guards. Okay. That's gonna be tricky, but we'll try that. Right. You subdue. Okay, I think 7 is maximum. That's kinda funny. Keeps going, stick him up, stick him up. Another guy keeps getting surprised somehow. Not sure if they can see me, we'll see. Do nothing for you. No, I don't think it reaches some, can't see. Yeah, okay. Look this. Okay, that'll do. Now slowly come towards the other. Hopefully that guy is also deaf. Alrighty. This sneaking business is weird and stressful. Alright, fine.
Were locked tight with the master key.
Is that
getting
works?
Away would be much easier now.
Too bad there is no instant kill or something. As far as we know, anyway. Yeah, let's slowly make our way out. Same way. Take no chances. Been doing well so far. No reason to screw it up. I can't actually hide there. Interesting. Yeah. I wonder if he walks or runs based on something specific. Prayer, what? What the hell is prayer? Where's my character? Prayer. Grants random powerful bonuses. Okay. You pray to the devil? Alright. You keep subduing. Father. We'll go towards the cell. I don't think anybody can see us. Can't actually open it from here. So, that's not good. That's not good at all, huh? You can't open it from here either. Well, crap. That puts a different spin on the plan. I should have gone that way then. Alright, this will be tricky. I need to go. Wow. Alright, this guy covers this. So he will see me. If I pass. Alright, I need to come this way. Get here. Can I move up a screen? A floor, so I can see where this guy is looking. I want to subdue this guy. Get here out, there is another way. Gonna be... interesting. Alright. Let's go back in. I wonder why it's... can they see me? That, what does that pinging means? Guess it means there are enemies, but... that doesn't really help me much. Alright, subdue. Alright, should be able to get here without being seen. I'm not sure about this guy. Careful, jail door is guarded and open it, we'll start combat. What? What's the point of... doing all the stealth then. And how will that work with the subdued? I will hate if I have to redo this. Because, you know, there is no saving system. No manual save system anyway. This kind of crap. Guessing I can't shoot them without starting combat. There's no way to stealthily take them out. I'm guessing, of course there could be, but he didn't say anything to me, so... not really helpful. Wait, I can't see anything. So what happens if we start combat and everyone is out? Because how else would I open the door? Maybe it will save. You cannot threaten enemies when other enemies can see you. Who the hell can see me? Maybe this guy, but... try go... if that helps. Yep. Alright, we'll go with him on maximum and then I'll open the door and I guess we'll see what happens. Gonna be tricky. Alright, as far as the game told me, this has been the best way to do it, as far as I understand it anyway. It didn't say you can stealth kill anyone, so I just subdued the ones that could see me and locked the guys in, so that was it. That's the best I can do.
At last, Florence was free.
All right.
Now all you had to do was dispatch the guards outside.
Do I have him flank? Damage one. Is in full cover, really? Damage one. That's not good at all. Damage 2, that won't kill him, that's bullshit. And I can't get cover. What? Really, I've had him, this guy in my sights, right? I've been subduing him all this time and now I can't... that makes no sense. And why can't I get the cover icon here? That's why, I guess. Alright, I see two people. Let's see... let's switch to this... I'm not sure if that does any damage, it doesn't say. Jesus!
Vengeance was yours.
Alright, killed one at least. Guy's bleeding. And I really need to get him together. Where's the father? Yeah, the father will get in here. The problem is this guy, he's too close and he can flank us and maybe even kill us. Could perhaps kill him, but I would be out of cover. And there is that guy upstairs there, which I think he can see me. Let's see if I can kill him with here. Oh, he doesn't have a weapon. Is that a weapon? I don't know. Let's see. Yes, that is a weapon, okay. Insufficient action points. God damn it. Wow. Good job. Not useless at all. Did I risk it? Other guys are locked inside, right? There are two remaining enemies. There's this guy and there is that guy, I think. This guy can flank me. So let's not take a chance. Let's just hit inside and see what he does. Alright, he hid. I see him. 44. Don't have enough luck. 44 is not a great shot, and I'm not sure where the second guy is. I think it's that guy, but he may flank me too. That would suck. Alright. I can flank this guy, I'm not sure about the other guy upstairs. Let's try this. Yeah, he can't see me. That guy can see me, but I'm gonna need to take a chance here. Damage 5, that should kill him. See no one. I still see no one. I think you need to come out here. Alright. Get it. Oh, nice. You get more information. Interesting. 24%. That's not great, is it? No, it's not. I'll reload too. I don't need to reload. Okay. Let's pray then. Blessed legs. What? Oh, he won't attack us. What is that guy? That guy is warning me. Do I need to go to his way? Maybe I do. Yep. Alright. I think he's there. I need to kill him. Fair enough. I don't need to bother with the other guys, I don't think they will shoot me. Hopefully they won't shoot me, I guess we'll see. Alright, blessed legs. Ah, those are blessed legs. Who can kill this guy? 6. Damage 4. 5%. How about good damage? My problem is that he may actually kill me if I don't hit him. I don't have any luck to miss, for him to miss. Yeah, you know what? I think that's too risky. No, I won't do that. There is no reason to take such a risk so close at the end, since especially since I can't actually save. so I will wait for it. All right, Father. Come, let's see what we can do. Can do that. How much damage? 5. Nice. Now I only need 1, so I may take a chance, but first he can actually maybe kill him. . 50%, come on. I still don't want to take a chance with this guy since he only has 3 hit points. Oh, great. Fuck my life. Fuck. I really like this game, but this part I really don't like. If I have to do the whole mission again from start, which I think I had to.
You talked with Florence through a barred window.
Together, this sucks so much.
This same key could also be
why would you do this like
the
that?
Inside the house.
Why not let you save at some point? Or if you have an autosave, at least save after the fucking whole stealth part. This is ridiculous. Dear developers, this was a really bad choice. Really bad choice. Anyway, I guess I'll have to redo it in the next episode. And these are the first missions, so I'm guessing the missions will get more complicated as they progress. And the losing will suck even more, especially when they can one-shot you. Wow. Alright, that's enough of me being salty. I'll see you in the next episode with more Hard West.